Jerry Jeudy could have been a great prospect in the 60s, 70s.
Jerry Jeudy, the target, he's got it! Yep!
Your 90s.
Yep!
Tremendous running down, set up around the corner.
When the stars align, you know, it's time for the draft. What's going to be the first thing, you know, you take care of?
I get that check?
Yeah.
Oh, you already know that. At the gate, you got to get my mom a crib, get her car. That's automatic right now. That's that. Go with the flow.
So just being around Jerry, we call him Jew. You know, he has that South Florida mentality, that South Florida energy. He believes he's the one. And that's before the accolades, the accomplishments. The way we move, you can see it in our eyes. You may not know the specifics, but, you know, you can feel that energy when somebody, you know, really out there working and out there putting in that time. He exemplifies, you know, a South Florida JIT, getting it from nothing, grinding behind the scenes, having people look up to him, not even knowing that he looking up to other people.
I know what them boys been through, just being from right here, I know what them boys been through, and know what them boys seen, but just seeing them out here, seeing how hungry they is, that just keep me going also too. They don't know I'm motivating them, they don't know they motivating me too to keep working hard.
Being a part of Panini, it means a lot, just knowing kids out there in this world, just being able to buy a card, but also knowing how hard I worked my whole life just to be where I'm at right now. It's a surreal moment, knowing as a young kid, wanted to be an NFL player, now I'm living my dream.
He's one of the people that, you know, no matter if he's a five-star, going to Alabama and being a top 10 pick, you know, he's still able to come out here and be around kids, be around teenagers, be around grown men and still, you know, put in the work and not feel like, you know, he's above everyone.